adding scheduling functionality to your website so clients can automatically book a meeting or service with you has never been easier. In this tutorial, in partnership with Calendly, I'll walk you through how to embed your booking calendar onto your website. You'll also learn how to accept payments from clients up front, automate important notifications like meeting reminders, and manage all of your bookings from one platform, even when you're on the go. Let's dive into how you can more easily run your business with Calendly.
To get started, you'll either need to create a new account or log in with an existing account.
You can click on the link here or below in the video description. If you're new to Calendly, you'll want to first create your event types, which could be any type of external meetings or appointments for services. Think of event types as templates for any type of meeting you schedule regularly, like initial client consultations, sales demos, candidate interviews, or appointments for services like haircuts or house cleanings. You'll add all of the details such as location, duration, description, and intake form questions when you first set up your event type. Those details will automatically show when a client goes to book that event type. Once your existing calendar is synced with Calendly, clients will only be able to view and book times that you are available. Embeds include all of Calendly's user-friendly features, like time zone conversion, so available times are always shown in your client's time zone for easier scheduling. Once you've set up all of the essentials, it's easy to embed Calendly's booking system onto your website. For a simple booking solution, it's easy to embed the booking for a single event type on your website. And if you're on Calendly's free plan, this would be the perfect solution for you.
Let's say you want customers to be able to sign up for a 15-minute consultation on your website. You'll locate the event under Event Types, and then select Share in the bottom right-hand corner. Calendly will then provide you with a pop-up. Select Add to Website, and then you'll be able to choose your preferred embed type. There are a few options for how your embedded Calendly calendar can visually appear on your website. Let's walk through each one. The first option is inline embedding, which integrates your booking calendar directly into the main content of your website. This makes it easy for visitors to schedule appointments without any additional clicks. This is my favorite option that Calendly offers. The second option is the pop-up widget. The booking widget adds a hovering call to action in a corner of your site. You can customize this button with messages like schedule a demo or schedule a free consultation. When clicked, the button will open Calendly in a pop-up window, again, allowing users to seamlessly book an appointment with you without having to leave your website. And the third option is utilizing the pop-up widget in a more subtle way by adding it to the body of your page, either in a button or in text. Clicking on that linked text will also open up the Calendly pop-up window. Once you've selected which type you prefer, you can then customize the appearance to match your brand or website aesthetic. Different customization options, such as background colors and font colors, are available for each embedded type and differ depending on which plan you're using. Here's one of my favorite tips. Under branding, make sure to upload a logo or picture to Calendly. This way, your image will automatically appear on your booking page every time. Once you've personalized your booking page, select Copy Code. This will grab the custom code that you'll need to paste into your site's HTML editor.
Calendly is integrated with all the major website building platforms, including Shopify, WordPress, and Wix.
This website is built on Wix, and to add the HTML code, I'm going to select the plus button on the left-hand side of the screen, and then select Embed Code. Then choose the option to embed HTML on the site. Then it's as simple as pasting the code provided by Calendly. Make sure to click Update before Xing out of this box. The steps are going to be different for each website builder, so be sure to check out Calendly's helpful step-by-step instructions for embedding your calendar on other platforms. You can find that link underneath the video description. You'll need to then make some adjustments to your widget, no matter which type of embed type you chose. If you want to make any updates to how it looks, you'll need to go back to Calendly, make those updates, copy new code, and then you'll come back to Wix, select Edit Code, paste in the new code, and select Update. Now, let's say you're a beauty salon offering different types of services, or a consulting group offering services with multiple team members. You will instead embed a landing page with multiple events to pick from. Users on all paid Calendly plans can create more than one event type. To show a booking page with multiple event types, you'll first go to the Events tab on your dashboard, select the gear icon, and then click Edit Landing Page. Here you can upload an image or your logo, add a description to your booking page, and then you'll choose which type of events that you want to be included. This will automatically show all the event types that you have in your Calendly account, and you could select which ones you want to be included. Then select Apply and Publish. Once that's completed, you'll go back to the gear icon and select Add to Website, and then you'll choose which embed type you want to use. Similar to earlier, you'll go ahead and make any adjustments that you want to the aesthetics, and once that's completed, you'll copy your code. Select the plus icon, Embed Code, Embed HTML, and then paste the code that you copied earlier from Calendly. Click Update. Then you'll need to adjust the widget so that it looks good on the page. Once you've completed making any changes that you want to the widget, go ahead and publish your site to get a full look at how others would view your services. To require payment before a client books an appointment with you, Calendly lets you easily integrate your account with payment processing companies such as Stripe and PayPal. To add payments, go into your events settings and select Booking Page Options. Here, you'll be able to begin the process to integrate your Stripe or PayPal account with Calendly. Go ahead and follow all of the prompts to connect your Stripe or PayPal accounts. Then you'll be able to edit the amount, add any payment terms or cancellation policies, and then you're all set to accept payments. This integration is a great way to ensure that you get paid on time, every time. By visiting the Workflow tab in your dashboard, you can automate and personalize all of your pre- and post-meeting messages with clients. For example, you can automate meeting reminders and reconfirmations via email and text. Personalizing this, as well as including multiple variables that Calendly provides. This will help dramatically reduce no-shows, not to mention save you a lot of time. A helpful tip if you want a virtual meeting, make sure to connect your preferred video conferencing tool like Zoom or Microsoft Teams to Calendly and set that as the meeting location. That way, video conferencing details are automatically included in your meeting confirmation emails, so you don't have to manually send a Zoom link to your clients. Now that you've streamlined the booking process, you'll be able to easily see and manage all of your upcoming appointments directly from the Calendly dashboard
or from the Calendly mobile app. Download the app to get notified on the go when a meeting is booked or make changes to already scheduled appointments. You can also instantly update your availability on the go, making it easy to always be in charge of your schedule. Make your website booking experience effortless for your clients and you with Calendly. I hope this video helps simplify the process for you. Don't forget to subscribe for more tips and tools to streamline your business.